You ask for a raise, you get it.
So we have been
having this 10 days of prayer. Arranged and organized and sponsored by the chain of conference of Seventh-day
Adventists.
So it was worldwide prayer. So we are part of the World Church. Unfortunately, some schedules did not allow many of us to attend. So I want to just give you a reference or a resource where you can get the information.
Just put in 10 days of prayer 2020.
So you will see all the topics for 10 days. For those who may not know or have the access to the
internet.
So the first day we talked about our need of the Holy Spirit. Our need of the Holy Spirit. In other words, without the Holy Spirit, there's nothing you can do for yourself or for the community. Jesus said when he went to him, he said, you wait until you get power. After 10 days, we received power. That's from the book of Acts chapter 1. You can read like in verse 8, you read that they received power, and so they were witnesses. They were able to go.
Do you feel guilt or not going?
It has been announced like now, they have said, next week we go here and there again. When you don't show up, do you feel anything or you feel you are not okay? That's normal. If you don't have any that kind of fear in your mind, you need to ask God why you don't have that fear in your mind. So the Holy Spirit is the one telling you, no, you should have gone. So that's
it.
We need the Holy Spirit to tell us what to do and where to go.
So we need
the Holy Spirit. They do. The second day, we saw the witness of the Holy Spirit.
Witness.
Okay, so we said that's the second day.
Nelly told you a cabinet on to Roger Overly.
And the key text for that day.
It was from John
16:8-11.
To 11.
So it says that in other words, the Holy Spirit witnesses that you need to be saved, and it is your choice, your will that you don't want to be saved.
People are not going to be saved,
it is your choice. You cannot say you never knew. You cannot say that you never knew that the right way.
You
never say that pastor did not come to feast me. You never say that the elders or the church did not care for me. You never say that I was sick by Metro did not come to feast me. Because the Holy Spirit witnesses that Jesus has come and has died for you. And so he convicts you of sin. The Holy Spirit. He tells you that you are a sinner. When you are a sinner, when you are sick, what do you do? You just say, okay, I'm sick,
That's
what you say, okay, I'm sick, so what? So,
that's
it, tells you that Jesus is there to forgive you.
Yes,
he confesses all our sins. He is willing to forgive us.
He
is going to cleanse you and sanctify you. So the Holy Spirit says, no, yes, you have done wrong, but
here
is Jesus for you. That's not the end of your life.
You are accepted
his righteousness.
asenge jo yeso naroro wa chirene to gato go jaburo ngi wisenu kwa
ale the whole spirit you so tells you you know the witches of sin is dead
o mo ikani gonda oga ndara to go da ina no mo nge tenga
the witches
of sin be na ma kwetu
so he says so it is judgment there's judgment
coming it go ye kinango tele
there's judgment coming
it go ye kinango tele
don't just take it for granted
to wasa ko yo na ne na roiga
this war is sick the war is sick
and say ni wa ya kya na ko mi ko
if you listen to what's going on in everyone on planet earth
o isa ko te na mo na ya ta sense
you find out people are not happy
awa ko yo na wa ante wo bua te me cha ne me ge
leaders of the world are not happy they are worried
abagambi abanabese ndimana warauni goba kumeti waichane
like last night they were worried in this country
no tokoba igorni goba kumeti mwese
when they were counting night no nay no nay
ekawarwa akikula wakina kubanga no nay no nay
they are worried
ewa kumeti
na when they
I came
for
tonight,
and I know 51, they were worried.
Ekwa baro jena, awata tage tiyo kubwa, baro baro jena, 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 baro baro jena.
You think that this war is, you think that enjoying your life, this country you like, we like, I like it too.
Ayo, baro baro jena, baro baro jena, baro baro jena, nera, baro baro jena, baro
baro jena. So, and they are not going to be happy anyway. We know this, the Bible tells us.
But what is going on about what the Bible says about what we are telling?
So Jesus is coming.
Yes, on the job.
To make things straight.
Aja kubere kile bintu biya yuna aja kile biya.
He is coming.
Ngojale.
And so, if you are not ready for his coming,
onya yatola matayana solo jepuma no majavanto.
You cannot stop. Stop is coming.
It's
coming to rescue those who are suffering in this world system.
That's the work of the Holy Spirit.
That you need to get prepared.
Because when he comes, he will
be let out. But there's no point why you should be left out and Jesus has given us his righteousness.
To what is the babu ye leonsi era erotika leto ye sadaga.
And so my friends, this has been ready.
Igoro matika to me tayari.
And we continue says there's baptism, there's victory through the Holy Spirit.
Oko kwangoro asimu njomo ikoma chero.
The Holy Spirit has promised to give us new heart, new mind, new life.
Omo ikoma chenu onyala kababoro kotoa semelia kobo kuma o jabogo ya senselia enya.
So the Holy Spirit is there to give you new life today.
Omo ikoma chenu wada ya nakokoro omo ikoma chenu kobo kuma o
jabogo ya give you new heart.
Kokoro enkole enjira ya.
We saw that. We saw also baptism of the Holy Spirit.
To carola eva kiso wedra somo ikoma chenu.
We need to be baptized by the Holy Spirit.
To wale tikire nga kito wedra kubato kubato.
In other words, the Holy Spirit to change your mind, to change your way of life.
Em ni wote to mo ikoma chenu wedra kwa huo chenchi wedra liya wadi tuko ase ni tuko.
Wow, a different perspective of life.
Onya kwa huo tuwa oboroli obwa obogima.
We need to be baptized by the Holy Spirit.
No one here over this one we come and tell you to go as a little go.
You know, when people are getting baptism, we say green names. We baptize in the name of God.
A God of God is a crown of God, but it's a part of the show. I'm a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit.
Have you received those names when you are baptized? Are you baptized?
No, no one is.
Some are not. Some were not baptized. Some were baptized, but they
were backslid.
So what are you waiting for? The Holy Spirit is there. You know, the Holy Spirit tells you, you need to go back, renew your relationship with Jesus.
He's
waiting for you. But he will not wait for long.
And
we also saw the fruit of the Spirit. When our Spirit is in your life,
and
it's directing your life,
The things which will happen to your life.
Joy,
peace,
patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, self-control. That's fine. So, this is the work of the Holy Spirit in your life. So, if you miss any of this, which means you have not really accepted the Holy Spirit to work to get control of you. We also find out the gift of the Holy Spirit. God has given us different gifts. So what are you doing with your God-given gift? Each one of us has some ability to do God His way.
Okay,
we find also we need to pray in the Holy Spirit. And we need to submit ourselves to the Holy Spirit. And we saw the work of the Holy Spirit in our lives. And also yesterday we saw abiding in the Holy Spirit. So abiding
in
the Holy Spirit. Stay
in
the Holy Spirit.
To
abide in the Holy Spirit. In other words, to
live
a life of listening to that small voice that speaks to you that you are wrong, go to God. So God's Spirit is there for us, our friends. And it's my prayer that all of us that we listen to that voice when it speaks our minds. Jesus said, and if you don't listen to that small voice, now there's no forgiveness. That's first for me against the Holy Spirit. Because the Spirit is speaking to even now. Listen to that voice speaking to you now. So this month, we want to be right with our God. And now on the 22nd, we want to have our first baptism here.
This
February.
February,
we And we want to baptize those who have not been baptized in the name of the Father, of the Son, and of what?
Baribatara batisungo jibaleko batiswa aseliyetaria tata neyo mwana amone neyo mukomaje.
So I want to make a special call at this time.
Bono igamu kia kuto rokura ngeri.
I received someone says now someone says he wants to be baptized.
Nalo kolega kwa tebara tate.
So I sent a message that someone is he wants to be baptized here.
Nanyo alente MS mese watevanga umo mtunano takire kubatizuga.
And I know the others here who are not baptized yet or they were baptized, but now they want to renew their relationship with God.
Nendo umanyo nenga ambaro wa wakane kiyo batiso, na ene ambaro wa mebi wa batiso tu lakini baka wase baka uwa, na ene ambaro wa wata iteko renew.
And there are those who want to have their membership transferred to this congregation from elsewhere.
Nabali waluweka sikanza chinde, wuza Africa, wuza wiki in America, anywhere around the world.
If you are there, we want to have a special prayer for you.
Barimota kitenga mwela itama li itaino waiga. Na hindi mwota kitenga mwela
itaino waiga. So we have three groups. Those who desire baptism, those who want to renew their relationship by baptism, and those who want to transfer their membership here. Now, those three categories, we want to have a special prayer. As we sing, now, speak of the living God.
Bali, Baluma, 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 Baluma,
Spirit of the living God.
Okay, move forward.